regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
Thank you. wasn't as dark as this.
inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms they can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Time, Captain. Walk in the park, was it?
No.
Okay, well, I'll just get to work.
I have a friendly face. Deliver to the Naval Yard. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo.
Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah?
Any sailors, get in the way. Bang, bang, soda pop.
Air holes.
Okay, career Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Thank you.
Teufels, wir haben es in den Bus gekommen! Er ist da oben!
Bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Ihr werdet komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!